Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Stardew Valley. Picking up where we left off, we are about to head out and... Wait a minute. Pick up ourselves our axe. As well as make our major, our first major, like... I wouldn't say addition, just change here. Like, we're gonna do something that's actually a bit outside the norm, which is pretty cool. Wow, there's actually a lot of different crap in here I could get. All right, let's go. Oh, we got mail. I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you. My daughter and I want to carve out a jack-o'-lantern for the upcoming Spirits Eve Festival. Caroline. I don't think I can do that. Just because I don't have a way to produce the item in time. Maybe another time I'll be able to help her out. Alright, let's go ahead and water you before I forget, huh? Alright, we'll check in on our buddies here. Thumbwicket's looking good. Regumph, also doing great. And a couple of eggs. Cool. Alright, then we need to get watering. I think we're pretty much good. Yeah. It was smart of him, I've noticed, to make sure that if I noticed recently that the preserves I can make, or the jellies, they change in value according to what material I used, and I mean that makes sense to begin with, but the smartest thing they did was to make sure that even if I did that, I would not get as much for something like I can pick up anywhere. Like my apple jelly is worth a hell of a lot more than any of the blackberry jellies. And blackberry jellies I can get everywhere. So honestly, I can just pick up blackberries anywhere, but I have to actually work to get the apple jellies. So smart move on their part, and way to keep me from cheesing the system. They thought ahead on that one. They beat me on that score. Wait, did it go all the way? No. There we go. And water these. Water these. And then I'm gonna have to go into town in order to get, whatever, I forget what I... Oh, my pickaxe. That's what I wanted to get. Alright, those are still percolating. My bees haven't made anything for a few days. I wonder what's up with that. Drop these off. We'll keep the rest of these, because we're going to keep making jellies out of them. We're going to want to keep the plum and probably the eggs. Okay. Yeah, all right. I don't think... Do I have any omelets? I thought I had an omelet somewhere. Where did that end up? Oh, cranberries. Yeah, I need these. Okay, I'm gonna go make an omelet then. Because if I'm gonna give these to somebody, an omelet seems better. All right, let's go meet up with, wait, have I given, yeah, Leia has something. I can give Marnie an omelet, though. That seems like a good thing to do. And we'll see what we can come up with. Da-dup, 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 ha-ha! Thank you, this looks nice. You're welcome. I think someone in this town has taken a liking to me. Yeah, we noticed. I remember. Should I purchase animals? No, I can't purchase any other animals right now. All right. Let's go ahead and see how Leah's doing. Do you have a kitchen in your house? Yes, I do. And I've already given you gifts, haven't I? So I can't give you any more. Yeah. All right. That's okay. It's okay. Fine. I didn't want to give them anyway. They're mine and they're mine. You don't deserve them. I'm so sad now. Actually, let me check something here. Fall crops. Oh, I never turned in a pumpkin. Damn it. I'm an idiot. How long do pumpkins take to mature? Let's find out. I'm pretty sure it's too long. Emily is in need of a copper bar. Sure, I can give her a copper bar. All right. Let's crush some dreams here, Pierre. Let's see what you got. Pumpkins. Pumpkins. Ah, 13 days. Yeah, no way in hell. That's unfortunate. Like, well, actually... Speed grow, improve speed grow. Nope. I can't make it. That sucks. Okay. What else can I do here? Emily needs a copper bar. Why don't I go ahead and grab that? I'll grab the copper bar. I'll go grab my new pickaxe, which will be pretty freaking sweet. Yeah, copper bar. Should I leave something else behind in the meantime? Yeah, I think I will. I think I'll leave my axe there for the next one. Because I can't upgrade any more buildings, and I don't need the wood quite as much. I've got a lot of it stored up. So, that seems like it's something I can do. Sometimes you can tell if there's something buried underground. Just keep your eyes open. Yeah, apparently it grows feelers and, like, claws at the air in a really creepy manner. All right. Let's get on over here. Come on, Clint. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yes. And you can upgrade my next... Oh my god, iridium. I can do iridium. Awesome. The axe is out. It'll be back in a couple of days. And now let's run over to Emily if we can find her. If not, well, you know what? We'll catch Emily at nighttime, because I know where she'll be for sure, since she works at the bar. Actually, no, they open up at noon. No, Gus is there right now, but not Emily. That's right. Everything's so complicated. How am I doing on friends, by the way? Yeah, I got a few. Alright. So, right now, I need to go and tear down all these stones. And in the process, get enough to build my next thing. If I do it fast, I might even be able to do it by the time, or before that one place closes. So I might be able to get it done today. Come on. We are freaking booking it. Okay, yes. Hup. Go, go, go. We can still do this. We can make it. I'm gonna need... Just, you know what? Freaking take all of it. Take all of it. And we have the stone. I think that's it. Go, 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 go! We can catch Robin before she leaves. Ooh, plum. Come on. Hop. Thank you, horse, for being amazing. Construct farm buildings. Oh no, I'm too short. Oh, I'm 1,000 short. That's right. That's okay. We should make that money back pretty shortly here. That shouldn't take us too long to deal with and make in the meantime. That's okay. That is A-okay. A gift? How nice. You're welcome, Linus. And since we're here, I think now is a good time to fish a little. I can be sure to get back that cash in time. Although I just realized that I should also go and get those... I could also go get those slimes. That probably wouldn't hurt. Delivery and slay monsters. 6 red slimes. Let's go ahead and do the slimes real fast. We need to go pretty deep, so... Yeah, here we go. Oh god! I can't escape! It's this stupid thing! Ugh. Stupid rock! There's one. Come on, get the freaky man. There's two. Come on, this is number three. There's three. And we still got plenty of time. Nice. A couple of amethysts, some gold. Definitely doesn't hurt. And that looks like aquamarine or diamonds. I can't tell which. Diamonds. Oh yeah, we'll definitely have the cash tomorrow. No, don't curse me, you jerk. There we go. All right, slimes, give me slimes. Maybe perhaps also fuel and or fire and that which I desire. Got him. Ooh, mushroom, that's actually pretty useful. Let's go look down here. And see if we can get, come on. I need enemies. Give me my foes. Ah, the blood mist. The haze, the fury of murder and murder and destruction. You know what? I don't know. I'm thinking too hard on this. And that's four. Awesome. Five, six. All right, awesome. I need to talk to Lewis, who will be in... Yeah, he'll be there. So I'm actually in a good spot now. Kill this. We'll dig up any extra diamonds and cash we can while we're down here. Ha. And ha. Again. All right, what else have we got? It looks like we got some topazes up there. Emerald, another emerald, very nice. Another cave carrot, and then I guess we'll do a little bit of this since we've got the time. Yeah. Honestly, I think this might actually be better than the stones. The digging spots seem to be just rather steadily better in a lot of ways. All right. So we got a couple of geodes out of it. We got some stuff that'll work out. We'll leave the mine, and we'll go ahead and get our quest turned in. Should be able to catch Lewis before he gets home. Nice. That turned out fantastic. Uh-oh. Did I just screw myself? I may have just screwed myself. Is this still open? Yeah, alright, we made it. We're good. Ah, Buggy, so you helped us with our slime problem. Thank you. I hope you didn't get go through too much trouble. Yeah, we're good. It should make a it should be a little easier to go spelunking now, thanks to your efforts. Enjoy your reward. And for you. Hello, Buggy, you brought me the item I asked for. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment, as promised. And now we just have pretty much the rest of this junk. Cool. Is there anyone here I need to give a gift to? Not really. What if you can give people gold bars? I have no idea. Alright, that'll do. That was pretty good. That'll work out pretty great. Alright, and we've definitely got the cash now to finish up and buy our slime farm. So, good day all around. I'll go ahead and throw pretty much all of this in here. Yeah, don't really need much of any of it. I'm gonna keep one diamond just because I'm kind of wondering if there's gonna come a point where that becomes valuable. And let's go put our horse away. Oh, hello. Apple jelly, cool. I'll go grab another thing and turn it into jelly. What should I grab? Got a lot of cranberries. Let's get to work on that. While I'm here, should be throwing this in. There we go. And wrap it up by stuffing some cranberries in a barrel. Good. That'll do it, folks. Inside we go. There we are. And sleep. Cool. And not a bad haul for the day either. Holy crap. Especially in the mining department. That came out pretty well. 20th of fall. Fantastic. Cool. Weather report. Cloudy with gusts of wind, and extra luck today. Cool. Oh, we got mail. Buggy, I've heard you've been giving some people a hand around town. Everyone seems really thankful. I'm awarding you this month's Best Neighbor Award with small cash prize. Keep it up. Cool, 500 gold. I'll take it. Hell yeah. It certainly doesn't hurt. Fumwicket is doing good. Oh, we got a large egg from Mergumph. And now we're just gonna pick a bunch of corn and go about our usual rituals here. What is this becoming? I don't remember anymore what that even is. I feel like, oh wait, that's my ancient seed. Boy, I hope I didn't screw myself with that. Because it is growing really slowly. Oh, we're out of water. Alright, well, we can fix that. Snoop. Water gained. And it looks like we got another day of grapes. That's really good. And water those. We're still out our axe today. Tomorrow we'll get it back, I believe. I believe that's tomorrow. So we can't process our geodes either. All right, that's unfortunate. There we go. Whew. So today is the day we set up our slime farm. That's gonna be awesome. And these are almost done too. I wonder how much they sell for. They're freaking expensive, so I would imagine quite a lot. At least one would hope anyway. Awesome. Okay, how can I build any more of these? Yes, I can. I could also build more jars, which honestly sounds like a pretty good idea to me. Saturday, let's go ahead and check our mushrooms here. Yeah, mushroom crop. That feels good. I'll bet I would get better gifts. Almost forgot to feed my cat again. Dang it. It's okay, kitty. I swear I love you. Be safe. Oh, a train is passing through. Okay, we're not gonna miss it this time. We are on that shit. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Train, tell me your secrets. I want to know what's so special about trains. I'm passing up a hazelnut to do this. That's how amazing this is. I'm happy by myself, you know? I don't need new friends. Okay. What do I do with this? Is it just going through? I don't know what we're doing here. How is Linus doing? He's only at 2 hearts. Whoa! Did it just drop stuff? Okay. Oh, hey! Look! Is that it? I mean, it's not very... I was led to believe there was more to be hyped about. You made an announcement and everything. Game? Sometimes you let me down. There's gotta be something about trains. Here, take that. No, I want to give it as a gift. That was very thoughtful of you. You're welcome. Yeah, he doesn't give me anything new. Alright. Have I given Robin gifts this week? No, I need to give her a second one. Here, have an apple. Thank you, that's really nice. You're welcome. Yes, yes, you have a nice house and everything. Now, down to the business. Yes, build it. Give me my slime, my slime haven. Here we go. Oh my god. I'm like two things away from having this in the perfect position. Uh, you know what? I'll just wait a couple of days. That sucks. Damn it. But I really don't want to be like... I really don't want to do crappy ones. All these falling leaves provide food for mushrooms and other smaller organisms, and it's not as fascinating as you think. That reminds me. Am I friends with Maru? Sorta. I can go in here, right? A gizmo. It looks pretty scrappy. Aw, look at that little guy! What's this? It's locked. There are secrets. Secrets to be had, folks. Alright, well, that kind of sucks, but we'll clear those out and we can build it tomorrow. One way or another, we are going to get that damn thing eventually. And I would normally just, like, build it anyway, but at this point, I'm starting to think that things are going to get a little more fixed in their positions as I continue to build my farm. And something that big and that expensive is not something I can just tear down and build again. It's unfortunately just too expensive for that, so I have to play it smart and be like, all right, I'll just pick this up again another time. So let's go ahead and see what we can get out of all this. Not much at the beach today. This side's doing pretty good, though. Yeah, there we go. See, that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm getting at. Cool. Yeah, that was pretty good. Okay. So what I really need to do now is go sell some of this. And maybe I'll even go out afterwards and set up something to... Oh wait, no, there was something to dig up. Hi-ya! Another book! I should go check that out. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do for now. I'm gonna go and figure out this whole library thing, because we've had a lot get thrown in there recently. We should go see if we can find something new. See if we can learn anything new. I think we've added like two or three books. Books. Here we go, books. Scarecrows. Once you start growing a lot of crops on your farm, you can expect to be visited by crows. In the morning, you might discover that the crows made breakfast out of your hard work. One way to prevent those bothersome crows from eating your crops is to set up scarecrows near your crops. Be aware that scarecrows have limited range, so you will need multiple if your farm is large. Scarecrows keep track of how many crows they've diverted. You can use that to tell if they're in a useful spot. Collectible scarecrows aren't just for looks. They'll work just the same as the regular model. That's nice. The secret of the star drop. For thousands of years, people have been intrigued by the mysterious powers of the star drop, but no one knows where they come from. Professor R.J. Cutler, leading researcher on the strange fruit, says this: "We've discovered traces of genetic material on meteorites that closely resemble the star drop, but it's not a proven match. Regardless of where they come from, the peculiar fruit is said to be uncommonly delicious, and some even claim they grant special powers to those who eat them." Yeah, let's eat strange, you know, alien fruit. That seems like a good idea. Journey of Prairie King. Oh, we played this! The smash hit video game. Did you know anyone who beats Journey of the Prairie King is automatically entered into a drawing for a special prize? Did you know the developer has stated that the protagonist is based on a real-life character, a true cowboy from a prairie island on the Gem Sea? That's pretty awesome. Gets windy this time of year. Marvelous! I bet your hair is beautiful in the wind. I want to see it so badly. Yeah, you're going around collecting, that's right. That's very nice of you, thanks. You're welcome. Thank you for continuing to hand people junk that you find lying around. I am all over that shit. Okay. Where do I need to go now? We're gonna wait another day. We're gonna clear out a bunch of stuff. Here's someone I need to give an item to. Yeah, you're welcome. I have no further interest in you. Be gone! Okay. And now, we're gonna see about this stuff. Alright, you know what? I don't know if I'll be able to fish much here. Let's see what we can get. We'll check out the lake, see if we can get anything nice out of it. Yeah, we'll do a little bit of fishing. And then tomorrow, we get to clean up our pond there, or our, that back end of our farm, and construct our new habitat. I think I just ignored those by accident. I didn't mean to, but I think I did. That's nice. There's no... I like that they do that every once in a while. They just take away the music and do nothing but ambient sounds. Listening to the wind in the trees. I like that sound. I'm a fan of it. I enjoy it. Okay, you know what? We're kind of full right now. Why don't we just go and drop some of this off then? Nope, get out of the way. I'm really kind of... I'm not really a fan of the whole... we take several days to upgrade items thing. That's, that part's unfortunate to me. I don't really enjoy that. Let's go put a bunch of these in here. I think corn can actually be turned into something, but I don't remember what. Blackberries, carrots we don't need. Don't really need a lot of this. Oh, the diamond, yeah. Okay. Let's go put a bunch of stuff away. We can put these back. We're gonna take that out because we are gonna need it. And we're gonna keep the iridium because we have to... we're gonna need that too tomorrow. And now, oh, we need wood. Get the wood. There we go. And we'll build as many of these as we can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so we got 5 more of these, which is really actually pretty helpful. Line them up. There we go. And there's our continuing our process of making preserves. Because those are incredibly valuable compared to what we have. We have 37 of those. We really should use them. Let's do the eggplants. That'll probably do. Yeah, we'll pickle a bunch of eggplants. No, I don't want to eat it. Pickle it. Pickle it. It's what it deserves. There we go. Oh, and hey, that'll give us enough to actually make one more. Perfect. And there we go. So that does mean we're out of coal, but that's all right. Coal does not seem to be incredibly hard to come by. We appear to be quite capable of keeping ourselves going with that. And we'll put that back. Yeah. 8 p.m. I guess we can spend the rest of our time fishing a little bit. We'll go up to the river and do that. Or no, actually down here is probably faster. Oh crap, I just realized I haven't checked like the calendar for a birthday in a long time. Uh-oh. That could go poorly. I'm pretty sure Leah's birthday was on this week too, and Marnie's as well, and I'm pretty sure I missed both. Okay. Let's go cast this off. That's all right. We'll deal with that. How much more fishing I'm really gonna have to do. I seem to be doing quite a lot of it. Hey, new record on the bream. I haven't, whoa! Have we always been casting that far? That's pretty far. Anyway, I'm still wondering about that amulet. I really want that amulet. And I assume it has something to do with our fishing here. So, I'm really wanting it. I want it back. It sounds awesome and fun. But, haven't heard much on that score for a while. There we go. We'll do one more here and then we'll head back. Hit. There we go. Cool. All right, so maybe I lied. Maybe I lied. Maybe it draws me in for another. As the curse of the fishing. It is just so relaxing and enjoyable. All right, but that also means that tomorrow we're gonna have to do a bunch of, because this used up stone. So that also means we're gonna have to do a bunch of mining tomorrow. Or tonight. We can just do some right now, actually. I mean, we're not set in stone here yet, so we can clear out quite a lot pretty easy. Especially with our new thing here. We'll just go crazy on some of these big rocks. And another one down. We'll probably go until midnight. Maybe a little longer. Whatever it takes to make me feel like we'll definitely hit our goal tomorrow with plenty of time. And I think we can do that pretty easily. Yeah, I know, it's getting late. It's not unusual. We got it. We got this. We totally got this. Alright. More big rocks, please. There's one. Yeah, see, we've made like 100 stone here almost in pretty much no time. Oh, we got a geode out of that. Nice. We got a couple geodes out of it. Very nice. Cool. Let's go. Time to get rolling. Da, 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 da. And I think that'll wrap it up. Yeah, I think that'll do it for this night. Yeah. All right. Better sell these. Ba-ding, ba-ding, ba-ding. Maybe one of those. Yeah, we'll leave everything else. Cool, and I think that'll wrap up the video as well. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday. And I hope I see you guys in the next one. Oh, hey, cool. Worm bin. Nice. Awesome. So yeah, I hope I see you guys in the next one.